see it there. I'll just read one of my favorite Christmas books, Christmas in Society Hill. It's truly fascinating to read about five young boys who live in a gated community and their first Christmas together. Do you want to hear about it? Alright, I'll read it to you then. Our journey begins at Cadian's house the day before Christmas.
'Twas Christmas Eve day. Cadian was decorating the tree, and his apparel was surely looking gay. But there was something missing, and he was getting pissed. Then he remembered. Oh, I forgot to make my Christmas list. So he got a pen and paper, and an envelope to mail. Thinking if Santa didn't get me all my, I'm surely going to jail. He wrote, "Dear Santa, what's good? For Christmas this year, all I want is simply peace on earth." Nah, psych. Let me get serious. For Christmas, I would like a Dre Beats pill, a hoverboard. A hoverboard with Bluetooth and a built-in speaker. And a PS4. Although, I already have an Xbox. But not many people play Xbox as much as people play PS4. So, yeah. Oh, and whatever stuff you can find at Best Buy for me. Alright, well, peace out, Northside, South Pole Gang, and all that jive. Sincerely, the homie, Cadian. So he went to go mail it, and to mail it out fast, he said, "I'm gonna get all I want at last." But I didn't say fudge.
Welcome back. At this point in the show, I would like to answer some fan questions. This one comes to us from Glowing Ring 456. He asks, "Dear Cadian, what is your favorite Christmas movie?" Well, Glowing Ring, my favorite Christmas movie is A Christmas Story. It's something like the good old 80s where a miner can have a gun and have bulletproof glasses all at the same time. Well, let's get back to the story.
"What have I done? I ruined the presents for Trey. But if I get more, then it'll be all okay." So I hurried along and put on my coat in a jiff, saying, "I hope they ain't running out of Christmas gifts."
Is that you?
Yes, me.
What are you doing out here?
My job burned down, I can't pay rent, and I'm on the streets now.
What happened to you?
These guys came in and held a gun to me.
Oh yeah, that's terrible. So, how'd it go down?
Well, as I said, they held a gun to me, and I passed out, and when I woke up...
Oh, my gosh, there's a fire!
Now I'm here.
I'll be right back.
So he thought up a plan, and he thought it up quick. He said, "I'll get her a present, like jolly old Saint Nick."
"What should I get?"
he chagrined.
get her job just for pretend. She works in an office and she works alone. I know. I'll get her a telephone.
So he grabbed the phone and the wrapping paper too. He said,
"This is the best that I could do."
He finished the present and said,
"This is really good, I think."
So he rushed out the door and he left in a blink.
I got this.
What is it?
Open it to find out. I gotta go Christmas shopping, but
Margaret, Merry Christmas.
Well, there you have it. Kaden and Trey now going Christmas shopping. But the journey is far from over. Now, if you were wondering where Kareem and Seth are, they didn't get any Christmas shopping done either. So now it's Christmas Eve. They have left at the mall to go Christmas shopping. Let's take a look.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring. Snow.
Wow, I didn't know the mall looks like this on Christmas Eve.
Yeah, well, let's get this Christmas shopping done first.
Man, we all think that. Let's take a picture with Santa.
Now Trey and Kaden are done Christmas shopping and on their way back to Society Hill. But unfortunately, there is an asshole. I mean, not God, but I mean, Grinch. On the way. Let's take a look.
So what do you got?
Beats Pill and a hoverboard.
I got Xbox One and an iPhone 6. Who's that?
It's Robert. He's kind of a Christmas asshole.
Hey, Robert.
So what do you assholes got for me?
We don't have anything for you, Robert. These are our gifts and you can't have them.
Guess I have to take them for me.
But you in what army?
Best army in the world. Navy, Marines.
Well, bring it on, bitch.
Are you looking?
What the hell is wrong with him?
That asshole.
What do we gotta do now?
We gotta follow the princess now.
Nah, screw that noise. We're gonna go Grinch's ass.
What's that?
Grinch's ass. We're gonna break up in his shit, get a freaking Cindy Lou Who's ass, pick up all his presents.
Alright.
Alright, I'm gonna go take a picture with Sam.
Alright, just hurry up, Sam. Oh my god, can you hurry up, Seth?
Robert's house or Jillian Michaels?
Oh, no, he left it up there to eat it.
He left a note.
What's it say?
Dear Santa,
with some wind fat ass. Now, what is that gonna do? There are 6 billion other houses we need to go to. Now, what is this gonna do?
This is suggesting.
There's no way only guys rice cakes. We must got some cheese fries or something.
Dude, you didn't wake him up.
Mom,
cheese sticks.
Put it back.
What happens?
All right, fine. All the presents better be intact.
We know, Rick. We have to do all that.
Spent about $400.
What's good, little bro?
Yo, we need to hurry up, yo. We ain't got that much time to go Christmas shopping.
Alright. Last one.
Alright, fine.
Well, that's it for second grade. If you want to know, they ain't really doing Christmas shopping together, and they may actually come up with a box. So, that's a good. But back to Trey and Katie. As Trey and Katie were trying to be gangsta same things, Robert was over there, acting like a dick.
Where are we?
Y'all two, Grinch your motherf***er, wanna try to steal my sh**? Nah, I don't like that. Not one bit.
You took those from us. Yeah. We deserve them back.
Yeah.
I took them from you, now they're mine. Now you know where my house is, I'm about to end your life.
Whoa. Let's not get hasty now. You don't need to kill us. I mean, I even have a good last meal.
The last thing I had was a Snapple.
What flavor was it?
I don't remember.
Did you at least read the fact?
Alright. That's enough. Which one do you want to die?
Alright. Just do whatever you gotta do. We'll make it quick.
And what happened then? In Society Hill, they say, Robert's heart grew 3 sizes that day.
Oh my god. What happened?
He had a heart attack.
I'll call the police.
Hurry.
Hello? 911? We got a man down. He's African American. Hello?
Oh, guys, I'm alright.
So you still gonna kill us?
Aw, oh, man. Oh, that's something cool, bro.
Well, we got all these presents here. Why don't you have a Christmas here?
That's kind of the thing.
What?
You see, those presents are kind of empty. You know, I kind of burnt them all. Back then, I was kind of not a really good person, you know? I was in some tough times, you know?
So you're telling me there's nothing in there?
Yeah, some presents have something, some doesn't.
All that money we spent?
Sorry, big bro.
Alright, well, let's just open what we got. So, what we got here?
Empty.
Oh.
Let's see what that is.
I don't know what it is. How did you know? I always wanted an empty box.
Figured.
Thank you.
No problem.
This is weird.
Is it an iPhone?
Find out. Well.
Oh?
I got this for you.
Thank you, man. Really? An iPhone? Thank you, man. No, I'm never gonna steal on Christmas ever again. Thank you, bro.
That's great.
Thank you, man.
Well, Merry Christmas, everybody.
Merry Christmas, Trey.
Merry Christmas.
So that's how it goes in Society Hill. Everything was alright, and not a big deal.
If the fates allow.
So everything was okay, and ended alright. Merry Christmas to all.
Hang a shining star upon the highest bar.
Well, that's all, folks. Now, not too many people want you to say Merry Christmas around a large group of individuals due to the fact that they take offense to that simple phrase. But many people celebrate Hanukkah and Kwanzaa. So, on that note, Merry Christmas, everybody, and a Happy New Year. Now, get the f*** out of my house.
It's Christmas time in Hollis, Queens. Mom's cooking chicken and collard greens. Rice and stuffing macaroni and cheese. And Santa put gifts under Christmas trees. Decorate the house with lights at night. Snow's on the ground, Snow White so bright. In the fireplace is the Yule log. Beneath the mistletoe as we drink eggnog. The rhymes that you hear are the rhymes of carols. Like each and every year we bust Christmas carols. Christmas carols.